Hi, I'm Micah Woods. I was just reading about one of my favorite authors. Now, I'd like to talk about one of my favorite grasses, zoysia, specifically zoysia matrella. This grass is called korai in Japan. The common name in English is manila grass. This is a fine-bladed grass, and it is tolerant to close mowing. So close, in fact, that it can be used on putting greens. And that's where this gets really interesting, because zoysia, with its stiff leaves, makes for a distinctive putting surface. Herbert Warren Wind wrote for Sports Illustrated about the famed 1957 Canada Cup at Kasumigaseki Country Club. He wrote, "Korai greens were in play, and they presented quite a problem. They are about three times as difficult to putt as Bermuda grass, to which they bear a general resemblance, because they are about three times as wiry and tufty. The grain of the grass grows hectically in every direction, like the extra rough beard featured in shaving cream commercials." I've shown in another video how good the roll can be on zoysia putting greens, but a perfect roll doesn't just happen with this particular grass. In fact, it takes a lot of work to get zoysia greens to roll as smooth and as true as the roll on bentgrass or Bermuda grass. This difficulty in getting a good roll is one of the reasons there is only one course with zoysia greens on Golf Magazine's latest ranking of the world's top 100 golf courses. That list has multiple courses with seashore paspalum greens, multiple with Bermuda grass and bentgrass and fescue and poa annua, but only one with zoysia. More about zoysia greens from Herbert Warren Wind. "The rough, unpredictable texture of the korai greens is the one weakness. Whatever shortcomings this strain may have for putting, it makes the finest fairways in the world. It stands up firm like the bristles of a hairbrush." And that's true. Korai fairways are superb, but on greens, the leaves are so stiff, you can hear a crunching noise as you walk. As I mentioned, there's a lot of work involved to get zoysia greens to roll well. The reason you would use it is because of climate and site conditions. When you have high temperatures combined with low light, lots of clouds and rain, and mild or no winters, then zoysia is an attractive choice. Those happen to be typical conditions in East and Southeast Asia, which explains why this grass is common on greens from Japan to Singapore. Not because of the shortcomings this strain may have for putting, as Wind described, but because zoysia grows well in these conditions. And even with all that work to make the roll smooth and true, there is still that notorious grain, which can bedevil even the best players. For more about zoysia, putting quality, and turf grass information of all sorts, you'll find it at asianturfgrass.com. Thank you.